You're the only one who's ever really loved me.
Don't speak to her like that!
Stop it!
Excuse me? You owe her an apology.
For what?
The truth?
Stop! Just stop! I am so tired of you two fighting over her like she's something you can win!
I'm sorry, what did you just say? In front of me this whole time. I never even noticed. The day you proposed to Layla, that was the day Egwene and I got together.